An unprecedented move tonight from the New Mexico Public Education Department announcing every public K through 12 school in the state will be shut down for the next 3 weeks as an effort to stop the spread of the coronavirus. It will shut down Monday for 2 weeks. Reopening will depend on how cases are going in your county. You are asked to stay at home. This after Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham delivered grim numbers today.